How do you become an SEO professional? Hi, my name is Paul Andre De Vera, the host of the SEO Video Show, and in this segment, I ask SEO professionals every week on how to become an SEO expert. Check out this week's video.
Yeah, I think you have to start from your heart, right? Like, you have to be relentlessly passionate. It's what's made me successful, right? It's why at 2 o'clock in the morning, like, I go to bed. Like, I have to finish the code that I'm working on, or I've got to crack like this SEO question I have. I've got to look at more forums, right? Or do more research in Google Analytics. If you don't have that, like, you're never gonna get to the levels that you want to attain, right? Mm-hmm. It starts there, right? And it doesn't matter if it's SEO or if you want to be a great attorney or if you want to be a great construction worker, right? You have to be relentlessly passionate about your work. The other thing is I would say, like, never in the history of the world has it been easier to attain knowledge, right? I mean, the internet is a wonderful thing. There are so many great sources, especially for SEO out there, where you can, you know, start off at a basic level and quickly scale up, you know, to be a top tier person. And I think the third leg of that stool, right, is experience. That's going to be, you know, and I alluded to this earlier in my career, right? I took the notion that I didn't want to just work on real estate, right? I didn't want to just work on like attorneys or like one particular field. And sometimes when you work for one particular agency, like, that's the flavor of business that you get all the time. So, like, be varied in your approach, because I can't tell you how many times we've signed a new client, whether it's like a chicken breading business, right? And I can pull from some experience that I had, you know, years back with a healthcare provider. So that was just my third leg, is like, go after it all, like, all different industries.
Got it. And there you have it, this week's tip on how to become an SEO professional. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be updated every time we update the channel. Thank you, have a great day. Peace.